when we unboxed this plane, because this was all broken inside. But of course, with a little love and care, you can see here what you can do, eh? Can you imagine that I crashed this plane and we don't have it on the camera, Captain Blood?
Are you ready? Oh, fuck.
If I was doing the maiden flight here, eh, we would have tornado. But when Captain Blush flies, eh, he always has perfect condition.
This is really good plane, even for a, I can say for a beginner, because it flies really good.
Well, with 2 meter wingspan, Captain Blush, eh? Hey, but what's this?
It was my fault.
And for those who have just joined our channel, you have found the channel where you can find Earth's fun amateur
with crashes.
And it was almost in the air. Yes, the Red Baron from Germany.
He died 4th in April 1918.
Oh, the engine has died.
Oh yeah, this is the end of the plane.
And can you imagine the surprise of the pilots when they saw this dive from the sky?
Oh!
This was nothing, eh?
This will be something, eh? I can't believe this, eh?
If it is destined to be ruined, then it will be ruined.
3, 2, 1. Time expired.
I will just
crash this. God will forgive me.
We will all forgive you. At least we will have fun.
Because the wind is crazy, viewers say. Just be.
I'm through with filming on YouTube.
Captain Blush, hey. This baby flies great.
Yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, shit, hey.
This is it. Yes, toy, yes.
This baby.
Yes.
Yes, yes, yes. This baby flies great.
Yes.
Yes, yes, yes. Look at this, viewers, eh? If you will crash this, I think that I have the buyer for the engine, Captain Blush.
Yeah, yeah.
Of course.
Yeah, but no, but
there's nobody here. What's with you?
This plane went together so nice that I don't want to ruin it, eh?
And before the attack, the pilot just turned off the engine and just glide.
Oh, this is it.
And just glide.
Тишина здай.
Тихо.
Там де та некам. Керувати бута. Stay in the car, eh?
But this one, what are you laughing at?
You're laughing, eh?
What?
But this one, what are you laughing at?
This is it for today.
Hey. And this is it, obviously. If this bird will fly as good as it looks, eh, that will be the peak, eh?
Yeah, the prop is gone.
Just glide. Look at this, eh?
Got this awesome plane, Beaver DHC-2, which came all the way from Canada. It was a gift from Glenn and Kevin from Saskatchewan, Canada.
Hey, salute them again. Oh yeah, yes. Glenn and Kevin, thanks salute for this, you. Baby. Oh shit, Captain Blush. Hey, salute them again. Oh yeah. Oh shit, Captain Blush. I'm really, really happy today that I persuaded Captain Blush that at least for once he will fly something and you viewers can enjoy his flight.
Oh.
If this will be the crash, well, I will show it also, because crashes do happen, eh?
Yes.
Even more on the maiden flights and on the planes that you don't know so well, and with the planes that all are talking about the tip stall, eh? Huh? Of this plane, eh?
Opa!
Yeah, a bit of adhesive, eh? You'll be there in half an hour.
this plane doesn't have flaps, so it was very quick on the landing. I have no surprises here. I have a little nose heavy plane, which I hope it will be okay. Shut up. Oh, let's go. The maiden flight. Can you imagine DSA? The meaning of this hobby. Hey. All the subscribers already know that we are just crazy enough to test all sorts of things. Now, do you know what's the point in today's filming?
Crashing the plane in the quarry. No.
And it deserves an honorable death.
If you have to prepare for the landing.
The best everyday screwing around flying wing with EDF motor.
I've got goosebumps.
To fly as low as possible, eh?
Let's go and let's crash another plane.
Kornadelovac?
No, but those. And today we're gonna show the viewers the plane that they were anxious to see for such a long time. Today I won't babble much. Where can you find a better hobby than flying RC planes, eh? And now let's hope that you won't have the signal loss, eh? Do it for us, eh?
Oh.
The engine died? Oh, shit, eh?
And if there is any viewer wondering right now if you should buy your first plane... If the plane is flying, it is flying. If we will crash it, we will pose that. Now, will this be the maiden flight or the maiden crash? All my life I was afraid of the glue, but now I love the epoxy glue, hey!
Nightmare from yesterday.
The MiG-21 again.
Hopefully for the last time.
But there is something about the CG.
Oh yeah, special!
The last fly of the MiG-21 and then it's going to the history. You want it, you buy it, and it just doesn't fly. This is it. Pilot Robert and Captain Blaž signing off from Slovenia. Hey! Hey! Quick! Go down! Kiss the ground! Hey, Captain Blaž, hey, I can congratulate you now because, hey, this was the best landing that you have made in your life, hey. Really,
was,
really,
look
hey.
Look at my hand.
Look, viewers, hey.
I'm not pretending, look at this.